गुड आफ्टरनून. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज ओके फॉर द लेसन द चक्रवर्ती इन्वेस्टिगेट्स. वी दैट लेसन वी ऑलरेडी टॉट इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर. ओके सो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. चक्रवर्ती लुक्ड एट द गर्ल लिटिल गर्ल थ्रू हिज डॉट डॉट डॉट. व्हाट विल बी द आंसर. चक्रवर्ती लुक्ड एट द लिटिल गर्ल through his dot dot dot. What thing he was having to look something? What things he was having? Chakravarti was having. Binoculars. Okay, binoculars. Chakravarti looked at the little girl through his binoculars. Write down the answer. Binoculars. You need spelling. Binoculars. Okay. Binoculars. Second question. There was a dot dot down the street near the police booth. Take any reply, sir. There was a dot dot down the street near the police booth. What was there near the police booth? What I told. Question number two is there was a dot dot down the street near the police booth. What is that near the police booth? There was a very loud noise. And what is the main name for that loud noise? Commotion. Okay, commotion is the right answer. There was a commotion down the street near the police booth. Understood? So the third, Chakravarti hoped to catch dot dot and dot dot. What was the wish of Chakravarti? About the case. He wanted something to do for the regarding the crimes. Detective. He wanted to become a detective, but see, Chakravarti hoped to catch. Hope means to wish. Okay, hope means wish. Okay, I wanted to like that, I wanted to become like this, I wanted to become that, like that we are having, no, that wish. So that is hope or wish. Okay, what was the wish of Chakravarti? Chakravarti wanted to catch red-handed person and hand that person to the police officer. I told you already. Okay, so what is the answer? Chakravarti hoped to catch red-handed and hand him to the police officers. Understood? D. You understood? Chakravarti hoped to catch red-handed person. Red-handed. I told you already. Red-handed means the person which is actually doing that crime at that spot. Okay, at that time. Means red-handed. To catch red-handed and took that red-handed person to the police officers or into the police station. To catch red-handed and took that red-handed person to the police. Understood? Then next question. The policeman tried to dot dot to crying woman at the police booth. That woman was crying. Why that woman was crying?
For
her girl. Because her girl was missing. That Jayanti auntie's girl was missing. So that's why she was crying in front of police. Okay. So what was the police was doing?
Understanding.
Yes. And what is the main thing? What is the original name? Console. console. Console to console means to try to understand or make his or her sadness to the lower. Okay, to lower the sadness or to decrease the sadness. The policeman tried to console to crying woman. Understood? Question number 2. Name all the things that Chakravarti used in the investigations. List all the things which Chakravarti has used for investigation.
Cat, black cat,
hat,
hat and
binoculars.
Binoculars.
Magnifying glass.
Again.
At last. Okay, these things that Chakravarti was using. Chakravarti, what answer it should be? Chakravarti was using the things like binoculars, magnifying glass, atlas, and he was also carrying one notebook. Understood? Notebook and hat. Understood? Understood the answer? You have to list it out, okay, in your notebook by your own. Understood? Question number 3. Why did Chakravarti have an atlas? Why he was having atlas? Atlas means what? Atlas means bunch of a map, right? Bunch of map or book of map. Then what he, why he was carrying that map? Can anybody tell me?
To write down
addresses of various places. Okay, to indicate where, which spot is placed where. So to understand that all things he was carrying atlas. You also may see maps for your geography subject. Why the maps are given for EVS or for geography?
For showing the address or the place.
They are situating the things, or that they are situating the places where the places actually is. Okay. So due to the use of map, we can understand where the place is. So he, as he wanted, Chakravarti wanted to become a detective. So he was carrying what? Atlas or bunch of map. Understood? Question number 4. Do you think Chakravarti was a good detective and why? Have you understood the story?
Yes.
Chakravarti investigates is a story name. Chakravarti was a detective, and whatever the actions he did to save that girl, we already learnt that. So tell me, do you think Chakravarti was a good detective and why? Yes, he was a good detective, but why?
Yes, because in the last of the story he saved the girl.
He saved the girl, and what things he has used and how he saved the girl? You have to tell me. Yes, he used binoculars to watch everything from his window. He watched each and everything from his window by sitting inside his room. Again.
And he gave the girl to his auntie.
Mother, yes.
So she is a good detective. He is a good detective.
And one thing, he wanted to become detective, and his mother, his father and his sister was always calling him for something. Calling for dinner, calling for playing football, or calling for something. But he was not going anywhere. He only concentrate on his case. So we can, he is very concentrating person. Okay, so by that all things we can tell that Chakravarti is a good detective. And at the end, she saved one girl's life, and very smartly he did all that thing. And again, at the last, he purchased that sunglasses of that 50 rupees. That Jayanti aunty given 50 rupees as a fee to the Chakravarti. So by that all activities he is doing, and he is doing by mind. Okay. So from that all things we can tell that Chakravarti was a very good detective. Okay. Have you understood everything?